everyone, this is Devil 20, and welcome to episode 2 of ForgeCraft Season 13 on Minecraft 116. All the numbers that you need to know about what we're doing today. Soren, I found sheep.
The word of was the most important thing of that.
I know, there was a lot of numbers there all at once.
For episode 1 dire? Dink.
What?
Dink.
What's that rifle?
There was enough content for an episode 1.
Yeah, yeah, no. I mean, like people who are watching this live, because I am live streaming this on Twitch, by the way. I am live streaming this, and people who are watching live know that, like, episode 1 took about 3 hours to record. But we're getting there. And the lag is better.
It's I mean, it's almost behind not the scenes at all existent, which is nice.
Yeah, no, it's like, way
granted,
better.
We have, like, survival. A third of the people that we had at starters.
Right, having way less people on is definitely helping, I'm sure.
Definitely, definitely, definitely.
Let's see if we can get everyone back on tomorrow. I need the test data.
Well, I mean, we're still at 70 milliseconds per tech CBW with only a handful of people on.
Better than 137 seconds.
Well, yeah, right, but we have half as many people.
115 was way better performing.
Yeah.
Did you see if there was an older version of Spark for 116?
No, there's not. This is built from a pull request. I'm rebuilding right now.
Do you happen to know what it is about 116 that makes it perform worse than 115?
We don't even know if it's not a mod. It might be a mod.
We have no insight right now into what it is at all.
Right.
Currently, I'm halfway through rebuilding all of Fabric by the looks of things, because Spark has a Fabric module, so it's gonna take a hot minute. It's also not
got Sponge just and Bucket.
Yeah. I'm asking these questions for my audience, by the way.
That's the great thing.
They're
about
asking
Spark.
Good
it
questions.
It has everything, but we're then you have to compile everything.
I do love that swimming is fast now.
I can't believe I forgot to do an internet speed test, and I just got fiber.
What?
What was it before, and what are you hoping
Criminal.
For?
Criminal.
Well, my max upload was 99 kilobits per second.
Okay, so that's cool. So I got some diamonds while mining between episodes, so hooray for that. I've got a bunch of resources down in my mining cave, but like, totally gonna do some stuffs here, right? But I want to get a mining gadget going, and I think I can. So if we want a mining gadget...
I put the bed downstairs, by the way.
So apparently I have
We're also
going to
need
glass. Down, yes. And
so we need to get some
up.
Sand, which shouldn't be too big of a deal.
Nothing
up. Yeah, I like how high I am like now, Soren Chest.
Mbps upload.
Is this Ookla? Is it still doing it?
No, it just stopped. The test
Nobody
stopped.
Tell
Palmer. Like, shh. You have nothing.
It's a secret.
31 megabits down is all right, I'd say. What was it before? Was it much worse before?
Oh, yeah.
Right. Chest. Oh, boy. Rubber banding. I mean, it's not great. If not great, it's not terrible.
That's a definite awesome.
Yeah, this is,
how many one probe readmes do you have?
While we were waiting on you, a lot of people dumped them in the water. So I was like, I will pick these up to clean the world. And I just never got rid of them.
Okay. Just so we're clear.
You just throw away one. Just. I thought it was funny that everyone had thrown theirs in the water.
I'm very much enjoying the new vein mining thing, though. The ultimine.
Isn't
like,
that,
I mean, it's
tried,
it's not something
square?
I would put in my pack normally, but it is nice to have, especially when the server is super laggy.
So did you say have to go into a config file to change the keybinds?
Or just break leaves. Feels like cheating, but you just break all the leaves of the tree at once.
No, everything is great about it. It's super cheating, but I love it. Like, just
look,
to be very clear, it is cheating, but I love it.
That creeper wasn't near me, was it?
It's time-saving, not cheating.
That's the definition of cheating nowadays.
Well, fair enough.
I mean, to be fair, I could just give myself a stack of diamonds, and it's time-saving. It's just, it's not cheating.
Don't tempt yourself.
Right? Like, I mean, like, it's the same argument.
Yeah, that's fair enough. I suppose in Minecraft there's things that, you know, you sometimes just think, oh, just get this over and done with. Like,
oh, no, absolutely. 100% agree.
Cars are off a little bit. I need to fix it sometime.
But also, I suppose that's part of what makes the game.
Mining gadget, sort of glass. Game. Good.
I'm already working on it, Soren.
Oh, I already have most
okay.
of it.
So 0.96 megabits up.
Oh, that's nice.
Compared to 0.09 megabits per second up. That's amazing.
Oh, black lag's back.
Yeah, a little laggy.
Yeah, I get a load of move too quickly errors now.
Okay, so am I okay to make a laser die, or did you already make two?
You can make one, and I'll make one.
Okay. Just making sure we didn't like 80. 3,000
Yeah, no,
buckets.
I just need enderpearls is what I'm going to need. Is there any like sneaky way to get those? Not
enderpearls. I mean, yes and no.
You can go to the end and build an enderman farm.
We can build an enderman farm. We can also just build a mob farm in general and just have it work.
You could get it in the nether.
Yeah, enderman spawn there now.
Oh, that's cool.
Ordering also.
I mean, that's existed since 1.9 dire.
Well, yes, no, but like, I mean, I'm just, that's a cool idea. Or we can just wait for it to be nighttime.
Oh, okay. That seems like, didn't you play vanilla?
It's heading towards nighttime, so I'm watching the sun stutter across the sky because Forgecraft.
I'm watching the sun stutter up the sky.
No, I think it's stuttering down the sky. Pretty
no,
sure
you throw it
down.
To me, I'll catch.
I can't be sure, but I think it's stuttering down the sky. Did you make a bed?
Yeah, it's down here.
Oh, down there.
Well, take the warp thing.
Yeah, I'm working on it. I just like everybody knowing I'm warping.
I just feel like dying is.
It is
a lot
very
less
loud. Sad. I can just hear these.
There's something weird with the warp
background.
How many times are you warping?
I think someone.
I'm assuming that's Soren doing.
That was a question you probably shouldn't have asked.
I'm assuming it's Soren doing that.
There's some sort of apocalypse going on outside.
To be
really
fair, we could use the super cool muffler mod to like disable that if we wanted to.
Does it work?
I assume it's
probably.
Much.
Although we'll disable
if
the
it's
portal
a global sound.
Too.
I don't know if it works.
Soren, have you made a charging gadget yet?
Yeah, down here.
You have a charging thing down there?
You've already got a charge.
Yep.
Fine, John.
And I've already provided some power, so.
That's right, I need lapis. I don't have any of that yet. I'm gonna borrow some lapis from you, buddy. If you have any. Are you liking the charging gadget?
I mean, you had it the last time I played. It was good.
Yeah, it's nice, right? I forget if these stack. Oh, they
I like
now.
The energy bar. It's a little bit more descript on how much energy, the texture.
Mining
of it,
gadget?
The lines.
The yeah.
Charging gadget. I'm not sure about that last time. Is that an item?
I don't think I found gold yet either, to be fair.
It's a block.
Oh, maybe I did have it then. Yeah, the mining gadgets were super fun. Like, the first time I played with them on 115, I was just using them all the time. It was super good.
Hey, like, so when are the mincing gadgets coming in?
Or gooey gadgets.
Ah, well.
Gooey gadgets.
Gadgets, I think you suggested gadget? Last time.
Crafting gadgets. Yeah. I like that one. Or, can we have playing gadgets where it just plays for us?
Well,
about the gadgeting gadget.
Dai does have another mod in progress, so who knows? It could be a whole mix of these things.
Secrets.
Lua gadgets.
Oh, Archon backup.
Starting.
Archon backup.
I was like, why is everything frozen?
No!
What I like most about charging gadgets, and we'll see this when we come back from the server freezing up, is how fast it is. I feel like it's really fast, right, Soren?
Charging, it was fine, to be honest. We don't really have enough power to warrant testing it too much.
True. Be right back, guys. All right, guys, we're back. And I'm just waiting for the server to catch up and give me my stuffs.
Loading terrain, the second boss.
That is
a roguelike Minecraft experience.
Not responding. The third boss.
Like, is the whole boss mod just eyes in the darkness?
Yeah, it's the giggling thing, which isn't bad. It's just.
It was very bizarre. Really strange.
Weird. Was there.
So you just install a mod to make the game creepier.
Did you make the modification station, Soren?
I haven't yet, now. If you want to go do
it. Alright, I'll make one of those then.
Sounds a bit like the girl from Monsters, Inc.
You can still see lasers through players.
All right, are we okay to do a quick restart so I can get some data on what's going on?
Let me get into my house first.
Here, so restart, look how fast this guy. I'm pretty happy with how fast this is.
Okay.
Keep in mind server lag.
Yeah. Note that if you kept the values the same as furnaces, a block of coal would be better.
Yeah.
Not by much. It's one extra coal, but whatever.
I think I literally use standard, yes.
Then you get one extra if you do that, but
everybody leave.
Losing anything.
Oh, server bouncing. All right, guys, we're back. Yay, it works. Ooh, did I find diamonds? Why, yes, I did.
Apparently, Astral Sorcery is to blame for the items not stacking.
And CBW is working on figuring out what is up with the server.
Right now, it's running fine, isn't it?
Yeah.
Well, I'm going to leave the profiler running and back up in about 10 minutes. And
That's on your server, right, Newbie?
I mean, it's right at 50. So, like, with only a few people on, we are definitely stuttering a bit. We're at 70 milliseconds per tick now. So I don't think it's... I don't think it would be a waste of time to look at, like, right now and see what's chewing things up.
Oh, no, I'm gonna be looking shortly.
I think Mick was saying that he was traveling in a boat, so I don't know if that's contributing.
Yay for swords.
Can I remember what the recipe for a mining gadget is?
So I'm gonna make myself some armor. I'm going to have my diamond sword. And I'm going to go hunting Enderman so we can get a 3x3 mining gadget, stages. And that would be awesome. And then there's like only a handful of things more I need. Mining things with lasers fun. How did it become daytime again? What happened to nighttime? I didn't even put my upgrade in. That's funny.
Oh, it was daytime when I logged in.
That's funny.
The last time we logged out at daytime and we logged back in as nighttime, we're all dead. Time Suit goes up. Weird during a backup.
Close timeline curves. Back to the future.
Is there a trash can by chance? There is a
Wibbly
trash can.
Wibbly wobbly timey wimey thing.
Yeah, that's an expensive trash can. It's all the irons.
Not primer though, because that was...
Oh, that's from rats. Okay, that does something different than what I would want. Bucket of lava it is. But for now,
any movie that you have to watch 10 times before you understand what's going on is definitely a little confusing.
That's my trash can. All right, mining.
So now I have to remember what head material comes after stone.
So now let's modify.
Like, do that. Iron.
And now. Yeah.
Wait, what comes after stone?
Yeah. On Tetra.
Ah, Tetra.
Beautiful.
Normally it's now, what copper, I make my range the classic progression cost. Of mods.
They need lapis and diamonds.
Of course. Genius.
And emeralds. And then emerald blocks.
Is there a tetra copper?
I could probably pull off the lapis.
No, but it should work with copper.
It does.
Is there X copper? The default answer is yes.
What's the best Y level for lapis? Because I want that for fortune and for...
Lapis is around 14 or 11. 20. Sorry,
11. Yeah.
Is 11, 20 the best?
Yeah. It's got this weird sort of like distribution, hasn't it? It's different to all the other rules.
Usually if you mine around 11, you get redstone, lapis, gold, and diamond all in a nice mixture. And you're above lava, so...
It's the good stuff.
Yeah, 11 is usually where I mine. Right around there. Yeah. What happened to all my coal? I had a ton of coal. Did somebody make a whole bunch of blocks charge. Of coal?
Burns up in your charging gadget.
Aaron's like, we had gold, and we had lasers.
You were saying it was very quick. That's where it all went.
No, he put it in a stack. Like, look at that, so fast. Like, okay, bye, Cole.
Oh yeah, the lag's getting bad now.
Yeah.
Well, I want to wait until the save, and then we'll be looking at the data.
Cool. Yeah, I'm very curious to hear what it is. And I'd be very excited to hear that it's not me.
Well, I doubt you really very much on the save tick, do you?
Building Gadgets has like a couple world map things, but they shouldn't have any data in them. So unless somebody did something really stupid.
Is that for the lights?
No, Building Gadgets uses world save maps for copy paste and for undo.
Yeah, not Mining Gadgets.
Yeah, didn't you fix the sneak thing? Or is that something you had to revert?
I think I had to bring it back in 1.15 because it was just very tricky and complicated.
Yeah, I remember you fixed it, and then it's like everyone else does not get the right things. So I was like, oops.
Yeah, no, it's there's some nuances to it that are definitely tricky.
Did you say something, Dio, by the way, about tile entities and building gadgets? I can't remember now.
We're going to try to make tile entities work in building gadgets, yes.
Because I recently made lots of stuff tile entities, and people now can't copy their like reactors in, and they're not very happy about that.
Oh, gotcha. So yeah, no, that makes sense.
So we're trying to find a way around it.
What I will do is I will endeavor to make sure that happens in 16. Awesome. I think we can do awesome it now. Stuff.
For now, people have built these really clever open computers, like robot programs, where like they go and build the whole thing out. It's quite cool, actually.
So you can't make a copper
Soren, pick. Why are you mining in my mining tunnel?
That's
like, I'm mining here.
What's that? I'm just playing with the laser at the moment. I'm not even mining anything.
Because we're moving a lot of things from being NBT on the tools to being, but like we don't want to copy the NBT, so most of the placement will just place as if a player placed it, right?
Yeah.
Like, so for your mod, you don't do anything special with NBT. Like each block is its own block. It's not like it's magically.
Yeah, they used to just be all blocks, and now the problem is a lot of them are tile entities now because they have like their own data. But what I think I might do is just the easiest way of doing it is just make an add-on that you just plop into the side of the reactor and it just builds the whole thing. You give it the materials, give it the design, and just build it out. I think that's probably the easiest way to do it.
But no, I do want to support tile entities at some point in building gadgets would be neat.
Yeah, I suppose the way people have done it in the past is like whitelist them and things like, you know, tell mods to say how to copy them in and so on in a way that's like safe. Doesn't like mess.
Yeah, in the past we had an idea about that, right? But you know, in theory, if we just place things into the tile entity the same way a player would place into the world, right? I think it should be relatively safe. For most mods it would work.
Yeah.
There's a method in the item block you can call, and it should work as long as you have a player.
Yeah, don't forget that structures now exist in, you know, that can actually do placement in vanilla, for Pete's sake, and the methods to handle that are right there in vanilla. So
they do tile entities as well.
Yeah, you can place chests, tags, and everything in the structure stuff. So that's where you should be looking to the model you should be following. And if mods support that API, then that's how you get the support.
Right. Oh, another place to look. Dispensers can place shulker boxes now.
Write that down.
Back up in progress.
Yeah, so my only thing would be like, so there's two parts of it that's tricky. Number one is the rendering, because rendering tile entities and those ghost block things is trickier than just blocks. But I think we're getting there on that. And then also, as long as no mods are doing anything weird, like setting tile entity data on place by or something like that, I think we'd be all right.
Excellent.
And we're back, guys.
No, it's a mini coal mod. Turns one coal into eight. But it also does some other things, like you can make stone torches and mini stone torches and stuff.
Yay!
Just nice mining paraphernalia.
Yeah.
Okay, so put all this.
What the frick? I found a cave.
Finally.
Oh, cobblestone. It's very possible.
CBW is looking at the logs of the server to find out.
Yeah, I'm so curious.
CBW, you've got me tense here.
Causing issues. And hopefully we'll find out soon what that actually was.
Which one of us did it? Which one of us? Who's to blame for lagging the server?
Not me.
In before it's dire.
Completable future?
What?
What?
Yeah, what?
Isn't that a network task transferred onto the main thread?
So
I'm currently mining for this, so we can upgrade our mining gadget. Because you know me.
Loading another dimension? Thanks.
Please don't.
Sounds like a plan.
What could go wrong?
When you build a nether portal, and glass under it.
See how fast
there's a cool feature for that.
When you build another portal, put...
Pretty happy with that,
stained glass under it. Preferably not purple.
Transfer's pretty quick.
Preferably not purple.
Mm. Yeah, well, you get purple, you just won't notice much difference.
That's like, so what? It's not funny. And I can't see the other threads. I can only see that thread.
Yeah, that stack doesn't make much sense.
There is still like that you can see the laser, not only through players, but also over blocks.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, it makes sense. It's waiting on something else to finish. So it's like, I guess it's, is it blocking on the save thread? What's the point of it then?
So most of the normal is a
entities.
Entity ticking.
Which is expected.
Yeah. But we have a mod that helped fix the AI?
We did. All it did was just make some AI tasks less frequent.
Yes.
It's also moved some things to other threads in later
versions.
What do
I need for a magnet?
What, gold. Performance?
I just got gold.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's no longer open source.
The thing is, like, wasn't the whole thing...
Oh, please take, really?
That,
I would like a magnet, please.
Like...
Because magnets are definitely...
Optimization mods aren't
that in range.
A good idea.
Right, so can I make a magnet?
How's the CPU looking?
Yeah, I definitely have just enough. Like, definitely would like cold. Or lapis, though. Definitely
Yeah, it's all over the show.
And if it's nighttime... Oh, that's right, I don't know. I forgot someone had... Found waystones.
Your silence is worrying.
Oh, good, it's nighttime. I want to hunt Enderman so nobody make it not nighttime.
No sleepy.
Dire hunting Enderman?
It's not showing the other thread. So I'm trying to understand why Spark isn't. You see the other
Piper.
Thread.
Piper! Piper!
Yeah, maybe that's just how
it doing
works by default.
Do we have gravestones, by the way, now, or no?
Wasn't player around a minute ago? Does he have a 116 of sampler?
I don't know. What
I don't know.
Because I would. I don't think we do, Dark.
I don't remember seeing it.
Because I felt my death earlier and the death was never.
Let's see if there's any info on Spark.
Empirical evidence.
Yes, my sample size of one suggests there isn't.
All right, hunting for Enderman at night seems safe enough. Coal of some kind? Or that doesn't look like water, right? Definitely not. I should have made and probably should go back to make and remember guys, there's a limit to number of entities that can be around. So killing entities will cause more entities to spawn. Ignoring them.
We killed something though.
Not good.
Is that Nether? No. I think this zombie's wearing netherite.
What?
Oh yeah, I forgot
zombie
that was
wearing
a thing
netherite?
Completely.
That would be hilarious.
Netherite armor? Yeah.
Is it like significantly better than diamond than netherite?
Yeah.
Oh, I need to.
So all the upgrades, the items are one tick higher. So nice. It has.
I think it doesn't.
One
more.
Second.
It's harder to do this when there's server lag.
Knockback resistance is the main thing that's like makes it better.
With armor, it capped out at diamond level for protection. But then you add in the toughness and knockback resistance.
Yeah. I like the items can't burn lava, so if you die over lava and the items drop in, they won't burn up.
I'm forcing a save.
Brace yourselves. To make a big spike.
Pause.
Well, that didn't take long.
Oh wait, no, don't want sleeping, don't want sleeping. Oh goodness. There's phantoms out now, so I'm in an early choice. And he got that.
Whew! Just a few things.
Still talking about how loud those portals are.
You had some skeletons around you, didn't you, Dire?
They're really hard to avoid when there's lag. I'm just saying.
Skeletons versus lag. There's only one winner, unfortunately.
Yeah, so that function chunk loader is literally just like waiting for the thread to finish. So I guess the save all command. What's running that?
That will be one of the worst.
Oh, how did we become daytime already?
I had to sleep. Ultimately.
No, but like, what's running that command?
We had 1 minute left.
Archon runs the command, so it's not going to go on the Archon.
So you have like a mod or a script running save all?
Yeah. Yeah,
oh, well, then of course it's going to block the main thread.
Yeah. But the point is why is it taking 80 seconds?
Yeah, that, I mean...
That's not right. It wasn't taking 80 seconds.
We had this problem before with, like, really long save times, and, you know, other people couldn't reproduce that on different hardware. I was really wondering, this has always been the same hardware, right?
Yep.
Yeah, I'm wondering if... The write speeds are just bad. I don't know.
I hope you guys are enjoying Tech Talk on Forgecraft. That's generally what Forgecraft is, right? Like, you get to hear some of the mod developers talk shop behind the scenes. Like, is that cool, YouTube audience?
80 seconds?
Yeah, that's what it took last time.
Jeez.
Dire, when was the last time you
slept? That can't be right.
Never. I clicked on a bed once.
You clicked on a bed once? You haven't had phantom spawning in this?
Not that I've seen thus far, but I'm sure there are some.
I'm making all the phantoms.
Oh, hey, look. The threads.
Still waiting for the mod that adds a phantom with a top hat and Andrew Lloyd Webber music.
I'm amazed no mods really have... not many mods have taken advantage of the phantoms or used them anyway.
A phantom coat of many colors.
There are quite a few that are using, like, membrane.
Just organize my inventory, guys. Like, don't mind me.
I still expected more.
It seems pretty good.
Sure.
Actually, all right. More so accurate. Now, I definitely need to sleep for the night.
Tinker is using netherite. It's our new tier above diamond.
So here's a question: if I get in a bed but don't like sleep through the night, but instead just like am in the bed and not everybody else sleeps, does that stop phantoms or no?
No, you need to.
No, you have to sleep in the night. That's why I slept, because we had 1 minute of night left, and if I didn't sleep, we would just have phantoms next night too.
I think it actually does reset your phantom cooldown if you get into the bed, lie down, get the window, and then get out again.
I've done that before and it hasn't.
Okay. I don't remember why I thought that.
So that time it only took 2 seconds.
I'm trying to find the worker in here.
That's up at the top, IO worker.
Oh, is this actually
what was the time spent just drilling tap? Parked.
Okay.
There it is.
Time spending is on.
Yeah, that one took 12 seconds. Yeah,
it's not particularly fast, but like, okay, Rox, it gets the job done.
I want you to work
right?
This through me.
Netherite is not particularly fast.
It's 4 scrap, 4 gold.
Close.
So I wanted to look at netherite scrap, what you can make.
Yeah, I mean, it's just.
And you have.
Five. I should be able to make this
mechanism
with four more bone meal.
To make netherite dust.
All right.
I do have 4 more bone meal.
Yeah. Hooray. 4 to make 1, yeah. So that gets rid of the gold from making a netherite.
Well, let's see what it does in a minute.
Oh, wait, hang on.
Next,
No, it does. I'm sorry, it does. Because you can turn 1 gold ingot into 80.
80, okay.
Yeah.
What we need to see is how many chunks are being saved, because it could be that there's some mod that's marking them all dirty for, like, no reason.
So it reduces it.
Yeah, I don't know how we would get that.
Probably custom code.
Okay, gonna order plans for a bit. I'll be right back. All right, guys, we're back, and I've got a mining gadget with a vacuum upgrade.
Have we found lava down there?
There has been a few instances where I found lava, yes.
Okay, then I am going to come get obsidian.
Am I right in thinking that the geode always gives lapis?
Another profile.
No, Tom. I've had gold nuggets out of mine.
Oh, okay.
Lapis, I do want.
Once you get...
Robot. That scared me so much. I don't know why.
I saw you a moment ago.
Yeah, Magnum's definitely one of the ready. First upgrades you will get. That is for sure.
Oh, I don't know why that just took me by surprise.
So this lava down here, do you mind if I turn to obsidian?
Yeah, go ahead. Do whatever you want.
Turbidies.
Yeah, just make it all go for it.
Things you should never say to Soren. Yeah, do whatever you want.
He's learning.
If you're playing with Tetra, modded metals aren't working with it, despite the Holosphere saying they do.
So those geodes, how do you break them open in a workbench?
In a crafting hammer. Table, just put them in. Oh. Oh, I see.
A hammer from Tetra?
I believe so. I mean, it doesn't say it on the geode.
A log mallet, maybe?
Crafting table, have I been doing it wrong?
Breaking open a workbench. Yeah, a workbench. So you just put it in the Tetra workbench. So you need to make a hammer, then right click with a crafting bench.
Gotcha. And by hammer, you mean log mallet.
Correct.
So does Spark not capture?
I can see your laser through the walls.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, I know.
The mod developer has kind of been a little bit slow on that one.
I mean, you know what? If that's the biggest bug it's got so far, I'm happy.
You're fine with it. You're good with it. Maybe just don't fix it. Just
at this point, he's made it so I can make this inverted black laser that I like. It's kind of neat.
It looks like he's holding a lightsaber from back here.
Yeah, it's a lightsaber, so I could do the white in the middle, but I like this one because it looks like the dark saber.
The dark saber. I don't know what that is.
There's a lightsaber that is white and or mostly black on the edge. It's white.
Oh yeah.
There's another one that's reversed. Maul had it.
Yeah, those are the.
And then also in Force Unleashed,
more geodes that I found in the ground from mining.
Could you? I played that game. Maybe I just missed that.
Force Unleashed was a good game. It just lacked some easement on the frustrating parts.
The what now? What's a holosphere?
On the Wii, it was kind of.
You played strange. On the Wii? How's that?
I know, because it was quite good with the with the Wii Remote, like throwing clone troopers around that first level.
Oh my goodness, that's cool.
But, there were some games that worked out extraordinarily well over the Wii. Like, Metroid Prime 3 did really well for the Wii.
There was a lot of good ones, actually, especially when they sorted out. I remember when Wii Sports Resort came out and they added that extra piece that you had on the end that made it a little bit less sort of just swing the thing around and you'll win, basically.
I loved Wii Sports at the beginning just because it's the baseball.
That's cool.
My friend came over, he was actually playing baseball at the time, and he did this long pitch with his arm, followed through, he was like, look at that, 75 miles an hour. I was like, that was neat.
And you're sitting on the chair just flicking your arms.
Reclining, and just flicking my wrist, 93 miles per hour.
Yeah.
How in the world
I gotta play with Tetra, guys.
Well, I just flicked my wrist.
Somebody remind me to play with Tetra. Very,
I always found the golf really tricky, though. I don't know why.
You have tier one available.
Golf? Difficult. I like that one, just because that too was no longer you had to swing or anything. You just angle it down, flick your wrist the right direction.
I just always got it. I always just hit it too hard, and got that horrible thing at the end.
So how does one upgrade their Tetra mallet?
I think in the table.
In the workbench.
Just like
you
put
need
it
a Tetra crafting table die.
Oh, I see. I have to replace. I presume I replaced the head.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, when you made the workbench, it should have had a hologram sphere looking thing in your inventory.
Yeah, I'm trying to learn it. The UI on this is really impressive.
It's really cool. I love it. It's so smooth when you animate through.
So making a iron mallet requires a tier 2 mallet.
Yeah, you're going to need 2 mallets.
I do. I have a log mallet in my inventory, but how do I make a tier 2 mallet with a log mallet?
Fine. You need 2 mallets. You need to upgrade 1 mallet using the other mallet.
Yes, but what do I upgrade the first mallet to? Because iron's too high.
Okay. Stone. Smooth stone.
Smooth stone, cool. Good call. I mostly just want to break open the geode, but now I'm like, hey, this mod is cool.
Right.
Also, it's nighttime.
What were you trying to get the different geode initially?
I don't know, I'm just curious what's inside it.
Oh, okay.
They're loot boxes.
Curiosity killed the wolf.
It's like a little Kinder egg.
Are those the elemental geodes or a different thing?
No, geodes. It's like brown that you get from stone. There's Tetra stone in the world instead of just normal stone.
Hmm.
It looks identical to stone.
Okay.
Threw me off the air earlier.
Rats. Delicious rat food.
Well, I guess then you could just find stone, huh?
Yeah, it's a mixed replacement.
How long until we get a combat gadget, Star?
No, sleep! Why sleep?
Oh, I thought that was the reaction to you requesting a mod.
No! I want sleep, I want
Remember
Enderman.
When I said, hey, point one is a bad idea and it's too quick for one person to decide? I remember this.
You were ignored.
I know! I only wish that somebody had called this out earlier.
But here's the thing, like,
point five seemed like a good idea at the time because
Soren,
one person for 10?
So he couldn't hear the fact that nobody sleep. And nobody said in chat, no sleep. Just saying.
Well, he told
us I'm getting lots of metal nuggets. And to be fair, from geodes, I'm getting aluminum and silver and copper nuggets.
Are you hitting it with a mallet then? You actually putting it in the crafting table with a mallet?
Yeah, you put it in as though it were an item you're going to upgrade, and then you press the button.
Oh, right. I've just been putting it in my crafting table, then. I've just been getting lapis.
Dire wanted
to. Apparently, I cannot upload and talk on Discord at the same time. My situation has not improved.
Pied wool. That's cool. And you guys go away. Well, I guess I'm mining for a bit so that I can try Enderman in a bit. But that's cool. The Hollow Sphere is nice. That's a really nice UI. I gotta say, that's a beautiful
UI. What about
UI.
The dying gadget? It could be a gravestone mod.
Dying gadgets? That just sounds morbid.
I don't know what else to end in the ing that would fit.
Deadly. All right, guys, we'll be back in a minute. All right, guys, so I'm going to wrap up the episode. We will come back next time. I'm going to mine up a little bit. So we got mining gadgets, charging gadgets checked out, and we also checked out Tetra, which is really cool looking. What was that mod pack we played, Soren, that the ice one? Glacial Awakening?
Glacial Awakening.
Yeah, that seemed to have Tetra in it, right?
It did.
Yeah.
And we have another portal ready to go for next time.
We do. Ooh. Ooh, are we going to the Nether next episode?
That's why you got the obsidian, I see.
Yes. Yes. Yeah. You're welcome to use this turbidity so it's not too far. It's in the
no
cave.
Worries.
Did you add the glass to the Nether portal?
No, I don't have any dye yet.
I'll get some.
No.
Alright then, I'm going to wrap up. We will come back next episode and go to the Nether and check out, because it's 116 Nether, so there's things there.
Lots of cool stuff.
How cool is that? All right, that was my sign off. Hope you guys enjoyed the episode. Take it easy.